Yeah, don't live stream.
Well, I don't use it like most people.
Okay. Oh, okay. GG.
I said somebody just had to make you up here, but...
Well,
fuck you then.
Yeah, it did a little thing.
Kyle, come back, you're insane.
I know.
I know.
Please, never again.
Wait, who just said he's going screaming? What's that? Griffin?
Yep.
Whoa.
Hey, Seneca.
How does Grand Snyder do that?
Griffin, left side.
Well, basically, what you do is that you keep moving your mouse around and around and around.
Yeah, well, does he have like an infinite mouse pad or what?
Contract.
No, you just pick it up, move it again, pick it up and move it again, pick it up and move it again. Edwin! You're lowering my IQ as you speak. Come on, understand.
Friend, you can be an excellent figure.
I have a question. Is it just me or is Anvil no wide?
Okay, Kowalski, go restart your computer. I'm not even kidding. Do it now. Just do it.
I mean...
No, seriously, just do it. You're gonna ruin your season if you don't.
I mean, before I restart, look at this.
Eventually, the game is going around and turns white. Just a giant winter wonderland.
This is my anvil nowadays.
Nowadays.
Is any... Okay. Hey. Is anyone not ready?
Kowalski.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Are you fucking ready, Kowalski?
More or less.
Welcome to Risk and Reward Season 9, Risk of Vertigo. This time we're playing teams of two with an amplified terrain. The map is 2000 by 2000 blocks. What else? We're in 1.8 for the first time. So hey, fancy hearts. Everyone likes fancy hearts, except those who don't like them. PvP is after 20 minutes, enderpearl damage is off, heads are on, heal 3 hearts, absorption is off, nether is on, no strength potions, nor no tier 2, and quartz only drops 30% of XP, and horses are disabled, you can only mount donkeys. Now Kowalski, please introduce the teams.
So, we have 4 newcomers this season, one of them is Scope, the other 3 are Zenikar, Frostbreath, and Nihon Tiger. And besides that, the teams are Fairy Juice and Jake, Frost and Conflict, Timon and Matsusen, Cal Jigai and Dance, Scopehead and Scorpion JG, Nihon Tiger and NX, Tommy SX and myself Kowalski, Edwin and Burning, Krenzinator and Delarno, and Longa Vita and Zeneca.
And Baby NT.
Oh, your end, Baby NT. The only thing you forgot to mention is that we changed it this season that we won't have 6 episodes plus meetup. We have meetup after the 5th episode, so at the start of the 6th episode. Yep, that means this season is 20 minutes shorter.
Yep, it's so it's because user, going to 0-0 by user. It's so going to 0-0 in amplified terrain, does it take 2 hours?
Yep.
Right, I mean, it still will, but you'll go there earlier.
Course.
Okay, so without further ado, let's commence killing.
Woo!
Woo! Oh, yeah!
No!
Minecraft.
Can I just say that the hats on the fences are just rendered in for me?
User left your channel.
At least for 50% of the teams.
User left.
There we go.
Wait, am I... I'm wondering, am I... Yes, I think I was still in the wrong mode, so now I'm survival. That's good.
Ah, that's good. Good, good, good.
I hope I'll be any good. I haven't done any practice whatsoever. Typical for me.
we can do it. We can do it.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Hello, welcome. R&R 9.
Hell yes. Let's do it. Let's make R&R history.
We're gonna. It's gonna happen. Easy.
Deep breath.
It's gonna be a good one. I can smell it.
I can't really, but I'll take you on your word.
I've never played an amplified teams game before.
I did once, and that was like how long ago? When it just came out. So that's years ago at this point.
Damn.
Tell me about it. Alright. Ah, dang it.
Alright. Stone tools off the bat.
Okay, what direction are we in? I only make wood tools to start with. I make stone tools the moment I dig down. Ooh, look at that terrain. Isn't it lovely?
It's quite amplified.
Oh, hell yes. I see what you did there.
I know. It took me a while to think of that one.
Yeah. I can imagine.
Holy moly.
Oh, yes, I didn't get first damage.
Oh.
This is a good start for the season for me.
It's a good beginning. It's a new era.
It's a new era. Well, let's be fair. I haven't taken first damage in a while now. I think the last time I took first damage was maybe minus down under. Or minus up above, sorry.
Ah.
Wrong one.
Oh, wow. So that was a while back.
But I haven't played many. This is scary as fuck when a sheep moves through you as you're descending a mountain and you suddenly can see where you're walking on amplified terrain. I was like, oh shit, I'm gonna fall. It's weird, I actually am too afraid to keep sprinting right now.
Oh yeah, it keeps you on the other edge of your seat, man. Oh. Get some of these cows.
Oh, you found cows? I haven't found anything. No food or anything else.
Oh yeah, I just found some cows. I got some chickens.
If I don't find anything soon, I may have to rely on you.
Nah, no biggie. I got you.
You better. It's a requirement of teaming with me. Making up for my many, many specialties. Oh wait, this is 1.8. At 1.8, sheep have food.
Oh, true. I almost forgot about that.
Me too. On Shatterheart, I've got a shit pile of mutton from sheep that I slaughtered at one point. Because I don't know why, but I had too many sheep. I think it was too many entity or whatever.
Ah, yeah, that'll happen.
So, but I forgot to kill them with my looting sword, so I was like, ah, fuck it. I don't want to waste the coal cooking this meat. So I'll just put it in these furnaces over here, because I had a couple of furnaces and no chests. So I put them in those furnaces, and every time I'm by those furnaces, I'm like, oh yeah, this is my emergency food stash.
Always gotta have one of those just in case.
Yep.
You'll never know.
In case the enemy comes, I have raw mutton. I can't seem to find anything. I haven't found reeds, I haven't found cows. I've seen a lot of gorgeous terrain though. Oh, I've seen a pig now. I guess I'll go kill those pigs.
I see two reeds.
That's better than no reeds.
That is true. It is better than no reeds. Oh man. Scary.
Does amplified terrain affect the layers that diamond shit spawns in, or?
I don't think so.
It's still only at under 16, okay.
Oh, there we go, I found enough reeds.
Well, at least someone is useful.
It's okay, you'll make up for it.
I'll die quickly. Is this a cow I see? Yes, those are cows, great. I'm feeling somewhat more useful now. I actually don't have Optifine this season.
No.
I could probably install it. I'm currently running my Forge thing. But previously Forge would crash the moment I added Optifine, so that sucks. So I've been doing all my 1.8 games with a plain Optifine run, but right now I just in the past few seasons I did, which haven't aired yet at the time that we're recording this, but I assume they're going to record or air before this. Although, knowing those people, who knows? But yeah, that might become a little bit of an issue eventually. The fact is that I had to change it so that I'm using Forge now in the hope that I can actually use my coordinates mod, which I have at the top left of my screen for my viewers. Because I really like having that for my viewers. And so I don't have to have F3 up when I'm meeting up with people. It's just a lot more easy.
Yeah, which is completely understandable.
I mean,
it's just nice to have something handy.
Yeah, it isn't. It's just a quality of video improvement. I mean, I could do exactly the same thing with F3. It's just. It's nicer to look at.
Yeah, I definitely imagine.
Okay, where shall we meet up? Also, do you have wood?
That is a good question. I do have wood. Do you need any extra?
No, I haven't collected any save for the first few tools.
Oh, okay, I'll grab you some extra.
Okay, I'll go over here and I'll give you the place where you want to meet for you to meet up with me, because I don't think we should be too far away from each other.
Oh, yeah, that's all good. Yeah, we can get together.
These mountains give me the jeebies. Jeebies. Something like that. Why am I digging down here? Seriously, I picked the one spot to dig down where there's diorite and andesite.
New stones, man, I tell you. Alright, so what are the cords that you're digging down at?
Well, I'm not sure if I'll dig down here, because now I found gravel. I found everything except durable smooth stone, so I'm just getting some coal instead. Currently it is
-230, 850.
Yeah, but I'll move somewhere else, because maybe I should find a cave instead. Caves are nice.
Indeed.
Ooh, it is an evil bunny with red eyes and wet fur? No, white fur. Don't ask me where I got that word from. I don't know why I'm standing here. I'm just gonna move over here. And I'll dig down here, because at least there is some stupid stone over here. My new coordinates are 270, 840. 814.
Alright.
In case I wasn't pronouncing correctly.
270, 814. Alright, let's see here.
Okay, I'm still going to go out, cut down a couple of trees, mind you, but...
Yeah.
One stone axe, one stone pick. I feel like I'm wasting my time this season. I think it's just the amplified terrain making me walk around so much.
Yeah, that'll happen. Making our way to 0-0 when the time comes is going to be tricky.
I know. There's probably people who found villages and shit.
There's a good chance.
Although people can't travel too far, so maybe the chance is a little bit smaller than usual.
Hmm.
Yeah, whatever you say, boss.
All right.
How much wood do I have? Half a stack. Just one more tree.
Oh, there's some more chickens.
I'm very proud of you.
Thanks, man. Worked hard. It's a hard life.
I haven't gotten any yet. So what's been up with you?
I don't know. I just after I left Shatterheart, I just kind of mellowed down with the Minecraft. Really moved more onto competitive games. Like I play a lot of Dota 2 now.
Gotcha. I've never been into the Dota or League of Legends style of games.
Mm. Yeah, it does. It it took me a long time to get into. But yeah, that's really what I've been up to. I mean, school year is starting up again.
Oh,
summer's coming to a close, so.
time for help to start. Hopefully, you'll find the time to edit Risk and Reward.
Oh, right. I think I'll make time. I don't know, maybe.
Okay. One final check to see if.
Alright, can I have your chords one more time?
It was -270, 814.
Okay, so you are straight this way.
Oh, okay. You're a little bit late with the meeting up part, friend.
just a little bit.
Okay, it's time for me to dig down before shit happens to me. Because every time I risk a reward, if I wait too long and I'm traveling during daytime, I end up getting creepered, I'm getting witched, or whatever else on the first day. It is like, it is my thing, you know? Okay, I'll leave the door open for now so you can come in.
Thanks, man.
It is 270, 814.
Is it negative 270?
Negative 270, yes, sorry.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I need to be better with communicating. I'll make a staircase. You'll have to seal it up with dirt. Or maybe you can stay out, see if you can find some spiders on your way. Assuming you're lucky with that kind of thing.
Hopefully. Negative 270. Got some more chickens here. Feathers are nice, good for arrows.
Nice. Oh, I should probably make some torches. What the hell am I thinking? Nobody can see a thing like this. I'll put the torch relatively high up, so hopefully you can see the light.
Perfect. Oh wow, this is quite the terrain. Oh my.
Burning, protecting his honor. Oh boy. I haven't found a cave yet. Then again, I'm still on Y46, so I don't really care that I haven't found a cave yet, but it is annoying. Make sure you seal up the entrance with dirt when you come in.
Yep. I got it. Still not quite there yet. More chickens, which is nice.
Ooh, nice.
I'm not opposed to chickens.
I probably picked one place to dig down where there is no cave. I always do that, that's why you don't let me find places to dig down. But I wasn't having any luck finding a cave, you know? Such is life, such is life. I haven't found any iron yet either. What the fuck is up with this terrain?
Oh, I am flat terrain.
First, I start the season with diorite and andesite, coal and dirt and gravel. And the,
it's a beautiful start.
I hit granite too, by the way. I'm already topped out on all the different kinds of stone.
Oh my god.
Well, not topped out, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Level 24.
I have not spotted a single mob. Man, you traveled a little bit ways.
Well, I was trying to find stuff. I wasn't finding anything.
Hey, I think I found when you cut down some trees.
Oh yeah, if you find apples and shit, take them.
Oh wow, this terrain looks really awesome.
Yeah, I found some nice terrain.
Very neat.
I don't think I found a cave yet, so you may have to go dig into a different direction when you're up there. Because I'm hitting diamond layer. I haven't gone straight down. I've zigzagged a bit because I kept hitting dirt and shit and then too lazy to make a shovel.
Ah. Man, you should be... You should be around here.
The cave is wide open. Do you see the torches?
I do not.
There is light. You should see the light. It is right next to the water.
Yeah, I got you now. I got you now.
Yep, I just hit bedrock. This is going to be one of those seasons again for me.
Oh.
Just right, once in risk and reward, I want to have a good start. Not this kind of, let's screw with longer start. Because that's how I usually summarize them.
The worst kinds of starts, man.
Yep.
Grab some of this coal real quick.
This is 45, that should be high enough. I'm going to start digging in the west direction now.
Alright, I'll dig in the south.
Did you cover up the entrance?
Yep.
Okay, yeah. Oh yeah, I made a little zigzag. It looked like I was seeing sky or something. I was like, huh, what? No, that was just stone and it was a little bit darker, I guess. I don't know.
Alright, I have 19 feathers and 2 apples.
Nice. But the real question is, have you found any iron yet?
Nope.
Me neither. This is going to be one of those seasons, I'm telling you. This is going to be one of those seasons. Everyone will have full diamond and we are like, oh shit, I still need iron pants.
Yep. Oh my gosh. Gosh.
I haven't found that much coal either. It's like the spawn rates of ores have actually gone down inside Amplified Terrain. I'm like, what the fuck?
I don't know, man. It's like, the luck, it's just non-existent. It's not around here. Not on our side, man.
I wish I had seen a cave somewhere, or that you had found a cave, then I would have come to you. But I didn't see one, and I didn't want to travel in the darkness because I've learned my fucking lesson. Kind of. Not really, but kind of. Oh, I'm hearing lava near me.
Oh, that could be something.
Let's hope I hit it naturally. If not, I'll start digging for it in a moment. I'm really close to it, which is good.
Very good, very good.
It is so loud, I'm practically going deaf, so that's good. Let's get the next pick. This is my third stone pick already, by the way.
Oh my goodness.
Yes, I'm having the greatest perspective of all time here. I don't know why I'm digging down to diamond level. It's not here. Oh, yay. I finally found something that is not stone. Not a junk item. I'm just gonna quit while I'm ahead.
Oh, I found a cave.
Nice. I'm going to...
Alright, let's see here. Oh my. Is this any good? It's a real question.
Oh, there's coal here. I'll go collect this coal, I guess.
Oh my god, I found diamonds!
Oh, nice. You're gonna carry me this season, I already know it.
Is it enough to get enchanted, however? It is! It is!
Nice. How many is it?
It is 5, it looks like.
Oh, really nice. Did you get enough reeds, though?
Yes, I did. I have 4 reeds.
Oh, nice. Plant them somewhere, maybe, so we can... yeah, it won't make a difference. The season is too short. What am I thinking?
Alright, let's see. I'll grab a book. There we go. Cook up some of this iron that I just found.
Yay, I found a lava pool, and it leads fucking nowhere.
Oh.
I'm going to dig around it just in case, because it's the first thing I found and I'm going to make the most out of it. Or is your cave very big?
It looks like it has some potential if you'd like to come over by me.
Yeah, I'll come over in a moment. I'll get the coal that is next to this lava here.
Alright.
I still haven't found any iron. What the fuck is it with this shit?
Alright.
By the way, people, this season, it's not going to be PG-13. I'll I'll tell you a secret though. They never are. Not when I'm playing Risk and Reward.
Viewer discretion is advised. Oh! Yeah, that's the end. Episode 1.
Next episode, I die.
Or maybe we can find some iron.
Oh, yes. I'm going to come back up after a minute. And welcome back.
Welcome back. Alright, so the vein was 8 diamonds.
Nice. So where do I need to go if I want to find your cave?
I made my staircase to the south, I believe.
Oh, I found it. I see you left some coal behind for me. I love coal.
Feel free.
It's kind of incredible that I'm still on the same project of getting coal that I was when you quit Shatterheart.
Oh, wow. Yeah, how's that been? I haven't checked up on like the Shatterheart videos and stuff in a long, long time.
I'm about halfway done with the ceiling, and after that there's still walls and shit.
Wow.
So, oh, I found a spider.
Oh my. Hold on.
Don't shrink. I should get a stone sword at some point. How about you take care of those? I'm going to make a stone sword. I usually try to skip directly to the iron stage, but it's just not feasible with this stupid server, stupid map.
Here, if you want, here, have a iron pickaxe.
Oh, great. I was just about to make a stone one, so I appreciate that a great deal.
Yeah. Oh, some gold here.
Nice. Is your other cave all done?
Yeah. Oh, this seems like it was about it.
Please tell me it doesn't end here.
Shucks.
Okay.
Well, dang.
Let me look around in the rest of your cave. Maybe you missed something. Sometimes a second eye is useful. And you go right. Digging. I mean, I doubt that I'll find anything, but sometimes you see shit, you know?
Yeah. No, I gotcha.
No, Franz.
Yeah.
Oh wait, nope. I thought he banned his Steam game from the last time I dinned with him.
Oh.
I don't even remember what it was. I think it was Cynical.
Oh man. What season do you remember?
I think it was season 3 or whatever, I don't know. Oh, there's this lava lake here, did you explore it?
Not fully, no, actually.
I'll go explore it.
Alright, yeah, go for it. I just found some iron behind this gravel.
What am I doing? Oh, my nose is so itchy all of a sudden. This is the most shitty moment when you're shifting above lava and your nose is itchy.
Oh, no.
Okay, nothing at the end of here either.
Shucks.
We're back to staircasing, are we?
Seems like it. Maybe we should relocate.
I don't wanna, but I have a feeling we may have to. Where did you continue digging?
I'm just over here cooking up some iron.
Well, you have iron? I only got the pick you gave me. I just haven't found any iron.
Yeah, all I have is enough for this chest plate.
I'm just going to dig up in this direction. Hopefully I'll find something.
Alright. Yeah, I'm going to dig up in another direction as well.
Well, I'm not going to dig straight up. I think I might go mostly straight. I just don't want to be near Diamond Lair and have people call foul on me.
Yeah.
This is white 25. It's high enough. I'm just going to go straight and I'll see. I'll have to see where I end up. I think that's the best option. I don't want to go back to the surface. Because I didn't see any caves while I was up there, you know?
Yeah, no. Finding
a cave in amplified terrain is a big pain. I feel that we can be running around for ages, doing shitloads of parkour. I feel like by just digging in a straight line, we may have better odds.
You know, that is true. I'm digging a staircase upwards. Hopefully I'll run into something.
I'm just digging straight north. Okay, I'm gonna make a corner because I found gravel. I don't feel like dealing with the gravel.
Oh, well, I hear a spider and zombie.
I hear lava near me. Time to dig down-ish and see where it is.
Oh, found some more iron. Very nice. Yeah, I hear a lot of mobs. This is scary.
Yes, that's what I thought. How about no?
Where could these mobs be?
Okay, I may have found a cave. It's a lava pool and I don't see the back wall because of the curves.
Oh! A nice lava cave would be very good, very good. Man, where are these zombies? I can hear them loud and clear, but they are... not showing themselves.
Guess what?
What's up?
It's a dead end again.
Oh my goodness. Ah.
I'll continue digging in the direction I was digging. Because this place is already at Y20. Seriously, how the hell can we have such bad luck?
I don't know, man. It sucks. Sucks.
I'm actually going to switch away from the iron pick. Oh, now I found gold. Well, at least I found some gold.
Oh.
It's not something.
Bad. It is something, indeed. Man, mobs,
you know, it is a very sad day when you realize that you found and mined gold before you found any iron.
It is, indeed.
I think I heard water near me. Can you be a little bit...
Oh, yeah. Silent?
Oh, cave. I found cave. I found ravine.
Oh, excellent.
Yes. Mind you, I don't know if there's going to be anything in here.
Yeah.
Where's this skeleton? I'm hearing a skeleton. I don't see it. I see the spot. Oh, itchy nose. What the fuck is this itchy nose of mine?
More iron. Is the ravine proving to be fruitful?
Well, I hit a skeleton and I don't want to rush in and die, so I'm back to tunnel rutting towards the skeleton.
Ah. I found a cave as well, so. This is good stuff, good stuff. Oh my. This cave looks like it actually goes on.
Oh yay, I found gold again.
Wow, this is a pretty open cave. Holy mackerel. More iron.
Where's my crafting table? I left it behind like an idiot. And back to stone picks we are. Where are you, friend? There you are, I see you. But you are not in a position to reach me because this thing is too high. I see how it is. If I had known that, I wouldn't have tunnel ratted over here. But I need to go there anyway, so I'll tunnel rat some more. Hey, I found redstone.
Oh, that's something. Luck is seeming to be more on my side now. Ah! Oh! You alright?
Yes. I had trouble getting the right item in my hand to block off. Oh yes, it dropped a bow.
Oh, nice.
I need
is it good durability?
I have no clue. My inventory is full.
Ah.
Given the circumstances, it is.
Oh, alright.
I mean, we both know how well how good I'm at shooting my bow.
Alright.
Need more torches. Need to light shit. Oh, I finally found iron. Sadly, it is high up, so I can't quite mine it yet. I need to light up first. Because the longer I spend in here without lighting up, the more trouble this place will be.
Oh, yeah, I'd imagine. So I've...
Okay, I hit the end of the ravine. I don't know if there's any caves. I will check after I get the goodies. Oh, yes, there is a cave here.
Nice.
Ah! Oh. Holy crap! I jumped. There was a water pool. I turned a corner and there's a creeper sitting in the water. I jumped backwards, almost fell down the ravine.
Oh, jeez.
That was scary as fuck. If I had reacted a moment slower.
Yeah, it sounded scary as fuck. Jesus.
I wasn't expecting a creeper.
Oh my goodness.
He didn't explode, I killed it, but holy fuck, that was scary. Oh dear god.
Oh man.
Well, at least you know one thing now. You're definitely teaming with me.
Oh jeez, baby zombie. Oh my gosh. Oh, get away. Baby zombie, what are you doing? What are you doing?
There's redstone here, there's lapis here, there's iron here, there's coal here. Why am I going for the redstone before the coal, before the iron? What the fuck am I doing? Where's the iron? I saw iron at one point. Where the fuck is it? Over here.
Oh, jeez. I just fought off a lot of zombies. I took some damage. But I have good news. I have... Oh, my.
Get out of my inventory, stupid stuff.
I have 20 gold and 59 iron.
Oh, I think I want you to go feed me iron. I just mined my first few blocks of iron. I'm so ecstatic. I would totally say on chat that, hey, yes, first iron. But I have a feeling people will think we're easy bait despite the fact that I am me and I'm always easy bait.
Oh.
Hey, it is as it is, you know?
Yeah, like, you know.
I guess so. Let's get this gold. After this, I need to start cooking. I haven't even cooked my food yet.
Yeah, I haven't either. I'm actually getting to that right now. There we go.
Where is... of course, I left it behind again. Okay, it's time for the great era of furnacization. Furnification.
The best kind of...
Okay, 38 furnaces. This clears up my inventory a bit.
Oh my.
What can I say? I've been digging.
I guess so.
By the way, I've got 23 gold so far, so that's good.
23 gold? Nice, very nice.
Why the fuck? There we go. Oh, there's iron on the floor here. I should probably get that. Of course, it's a one vein. It's not even worth calling a vein.
Damn. Alright, I'm gonna get some of this obsidian for enchants.
Placing furnaces without a care in the world. Oh wait, there is this stuff. Let's use these blocks. Okay, it's time to make... I finally got 6 iron. First thing I'm doing, making an iron pick again, because my current one is almost broken. Second thing I'm doing is get the water bucket.
Ah yes, water bucket. Very nice. Always great.
I mean, I still don't have any other armor, but I feel like I can't afford to make armor.
Mm.
That's the kind of game I'm playing. I can't afford to make armor. I need to optimize my caving capabilities.
Fair enough. Fair enough. Oh man. Zombies. Whew. So many.
I see iron there. There was iron somewhere up here. I saw it a moment ago. There it is. I just realized that what I'm doing is a very dangerous thing. Pillaring up inside a ravine. What could possibly go wrong?
Let's not find out.
My thoughts precisely. I saw more iron a moment ago. Where the fuck is this other iron? You know what? I don't give a fuck. Oh, I'm not the only one struggling. Some more iron up here. I really dislike the fact that I don't have Optifine. Something about it makes it more hard to see the ore for me right now. I don't know what it is. Okay, I'm
here. Who knows, man? Oh, hearing's nice.
I'm hearing skeleton.
Oh, probably that's not nice.
Probably somewhere above me. And I can't see it, so no matter what I try. Oh, hey, iron. Ah, here is the iron I think I saw.
Alright, I have the enchantment table.
Here, this guy has an enchantment table and I don't even have the fucking... I don't even have boots!
I completely forgot. We need lapis for enchants.
I have lapis.
Oh, very good.
It's the one thing I've been finding that's blue. Ah, crap. I'm almost out of food, so I'm going to have to kill this little guy over here. Oh, there you are, friend. Okay. Why are you going in this direction, you little wank-wank?
Oh, there's lapis. Excellent.
I knocked him down, but I don't think I killed him. Nope, I didn't. Geronimo! Ah, got it. That's a moment when you're dropping on a skeleton inside a ravine.
Oh. Intense stuff, man.
I know. It's the story of my life.
Oh, and that's the end. Episode 2.
Time to cook iron. And welcome back. And I'm still cooking iron. This is the sort of game we're playing.
I guess so, man. I can come to you once my cave runs out.
Yeah, well, my ravine doesn't have much to offer me right now, but it's better than nothing, you know? What can I do with 3 iron ingots? Nothing. That's enough. At least I have food now. I have 6. Let's wait for 2 more iron to cook. So I can have at least a chest plate, and then I'll go exploring again. Because I know if I run out right now, away from my cooking spot right now, I'm going to find mobs.
Oh.
That's my luck. The moment I'm saying from, oh, it's safe, let's not get it for a little while still. Whoop, there we go. I'm actually so fucking hungry. I haven't eaten yet. I was like, no need yet, no need.
No need.
I don't know why I'm up here. I'm not going to be finding any diamonds up here. But I'm hoping to find a cave entrance, you know?
Yeah.
It's a big ravine. It has like, it's 4 stories high, you know, if you know what I mean? 4 ledges.
Oh, yeah.
Or is it 3? But it's up there as well. So yeah, I think it's 4.
All right, let's see here. I have 30 gold.
Congratulations. I wish I was as capable as you. I only have 21.
Alright, now I can check my armor.
Ah, more iron above me. Need to get all the fucking iron I can, because this life is hell. I rarely have this much trouble getting iron. Oh, I may have found a cave up here at long last. So glad I decided to explore it up here.
Awesome.
There's definitely creepers here. Creeper dead. Didn't it explode in my face? I love it. You know it's a good day when a creeper does not explode in your face.
You're not wrong. That does indeed mark a very good day.
Oh yay, I found more gold. I know that wasn't sarcasm, although it sounded like it. Actually, it was sarcasm. I think we already have more gold. Ah, you're fucking shitting me, this cave ends. Every time I find a cave, it's like 50 blocks around the corner, it ends.
Damn.
Nope, nothing here. What is a pirate?
Frost breath is on 4 hearts.
Oh, I haven't looked there. Okay, we're not the only one, I feel. That's having trouble getting a cave.
Yeah, that's good stuff. Good stuff. At least we're not the only ones.
You know you're having a really shitty season while you're depending on other people to be equally shitty as you. Oh, good grief.
Not wrong. Man, I hear. Man, where are these mobs? Oh my goodness! I just found a mineshaft.
Oh fuck yes! I'll be coming over to you. Where the fuck are you?
Here I can. Oh my gosh, that's a baby spider spawner. I don't want anything to do with that. Oh. Okay, blocked off. Oh god, block off. Oh, scary.
You know, if my footage really ends up getting corrupted or whatever after this, he's not going to be so annoyed.
Alright, I will make my way back toward you.
Why, didn't you have a nice place over there?
Yeah, I'm in a pretty good position right now. Alright, making my way back. Over. And I got some extra iron for you too, so.
Oh, great. I only have enough for pants, and maybe after this starts cooking, or finishes cooking, I may have enough for a helmet, I think. Oh no, I can actually finish my iron set.
Oh, that's nice.
I'm going places, my friend. I'm going places. Don't need this wool. Don't need this diorite. Yes, oh, I do need a string. What else am I throwing out? I don't know. Gravel, go away. You're not useful. Axe, right, I don't care about the axe.
Wow, yeah, this is a big ravine. Hello.
Sadly, no caves worth mentioning.
Here's some extra iron if you need it.
Yeah, I can use it, most definitely. Oh wait, this is 1.8. Right, I forgot. Protection 1. What the hell? Why is there only a single option popping up?
How many levels do you have?
13.
That's strange.
I'm literally getting only one option for the first enchant for one level. I mean, it's fine. I'm just confused as fuck.
Yeah. I wasn't
getting that when doing the previous layer of enchants, and I play enough SMP to know that I should be able to get see the other options at the very least, you know?
Yeah, right.
Okay, after this, let's go to your mineshaft.
Yeah.
Why the fuck? I can't even enchant these one levels, but it says I have 12 levels. I'm going to relog. Maybe my levels are screwed up something.
Alright.
Nope.
Really?
Well, okay, now I can enchant again at least.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. What the fuck is wrong with this?
It's very weird.
Maybe it's because I'm using Forge. That could be it. Why did I just enchant Unbreaking? Am I an idiot? And I have Unbreaking and Feather Falling. I'm not even looking at the enchants. I think I have to make more armor. I'm sorry.
Nah, no worries.
By the way, take this string.
Thank you. Alright, I made all the arrows and I have a bow now.
Why do I keep getting Feather Falling as my option? I don't want fucking Feather Falling. Protection helmet at least, that's something. And protection 1 boots. Now we're going somewhere. Wait, why am I breaking this? I still need to do my... I still need to make an iron sword. Yes, I don't even have that. I'm still running around with a stone sword. I need to dump some stuff out of my inventory. Go. Sharpness one.
Uh-huh.
Woohoo. Did we get everything from here?
Yeah, I think so. Alright, I am...
Let's just go, I'm leaving those there, fuck that. Usually I'd be getting those coal things, but I honestly... Although, we should get all the coal. Level 30 and chance.
Hmm. Ah, oh, that is true. Well, hopefully, we can, what do you call it?
How about, how many levels do you have?
I have 10.
Okay, maybe you should get all the coal then. You also have to, yeah, you get all the coal. But, wait, show me where the thing is with the mineshaft.
Oh, yeah, 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 here, I'll come
over. I'll go explore it. I can't believe we wasted so many levels getting this basic armor. But it's a necessity. Okay, so where is it?
Yeah, here.
There's plenty of gold in the upper levels as well, I think. So, but yeah.
Yeah, I'm grabbing the.
Show me where it is, otherwise I'll get lost. I just know it.
Alright, I'm coming.
I know you've done a fair bit of digging. Probably.
Yeah. Alright, so over here.
But yeah, only one of us should go for level 30, I think.
Yeah, if we can't ever get it, yeah. I mean, if we can get level 30, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, well, that's why one person, that way we make the most out of our goal. And you have the efficiency pick, I assume, so.
Yep, efficiency diamond, which is very nice.
Exactly, yes, you should be going for the goal.
Alright.
Go for all the goal you can find. And I'll just do the exploring while you are grinding coal. I think that's the best option. Up here?
Yep. So the nether...
Oh, by the way, take this. I picked up the enchantment table, but you're going to need it for enchants.
Thank you. There you go. There this way. It's kind of in a weird position.
I'm glad I asked you. There's coal here, by the way. You need to collect it later.
Yeah. It's right up there, if you pull right up.
Okay.
Or at least it should be.
I'll be going then.
Alright.
I'll be throwing these boots and shit out. Maybe you want to pick them up?
I'll grab them for now. Most of the places I have blocked off are because of baby spiders, so just be on your toes about that.
Oh, I forgot to pick up a lava bucket. Oh, well, it's not a big thing issue, but yeah.
Coal, come out wherever you are.
The blocked off areas are because of cave spiders, gotcha. By the way, you should have a bow, right?
Yep, I do have a bow.
Nice.
And I have a bunch of arrows too, which is very nice.
Nice. Okay, I can see why you didn't continue exploring this place. Oh wait, there's more cave over here. This is the spawn room. There's also a few.
User in your channel timed out.
Uh-oh. Okay. Solitary commentary. Time. Oh, shit. Seneca, buddy, what the fuck's up with your internet? Oh, man. He better pop up soon. I hope his internet didn't die, because if that's the case, I don't think I'll be in a position to keep exploring. Because he has, or to make a good season even. Where the fuck am I going? Only place to go is towards those cave spiders. I'm hearing a skeleton though. Let's see if I can find it. Digging tunnels with Longa. Hope you weren't expecting anything else. Sorry, I'm really focused on listening to my environment right now. I need to start getting the coal. Without Seneca here, I need to start getting the coal, grind the levels myself. I don't know if he will come back, whether he'll come back. He better come back. Who knows, at 4 massacre. Probably gonna get massacred, but hey, positive thinking. You know what Minecraft needs? Suicide fast. At least I do some damage to my enemies. Where is Zeneker? That's the question. I will be going back into that mineshaft, don't you worry. I have a feeling trouble is over here. Okay. I don't trust this place, I'm sorry. God damn it. Seneca, where are you? For some reason I just thought I saw purple above my head. And for those not aware, purple is the new Minecraft 1.9 block. One of the new ones. It is very surprisingly purple in color. Seriously, no love from this cave whatsoever. Am I not taking enough risks with all these cave spires or something? Zeneca. Oh, the spiders just scared the Jesus out of me. Oh, chest. Saddle! I don't remember if we have horses. I'll just take the saddle. I'll check up on it later. So happy to have a cave I can run around in, even if it isn't giving me anything worth note mentioning. I'll go down door instead. Alright, and this is the end of the episode. Next episode, we are going to have ourselves a party. Welcome back! We're going to have Longavita's party today, and it's going to be a blast of a time. We're getting all the gold that we could possibly want. Seneca is still not here. I have no clue what happened to him. I assume his internet went out or his computer exploded. One of the two. Creepers are a bitch. So, for some reason, I stopped pressing my mouse button for a second. Please find diamonds. Need to collect all the coal. I can't. God damn it. First damage. Now you know the season has gone to smithereens. This is going to be one of the seasons. I'm sorry if my commentary isn't all that interesting. I'm not sure what I can say. It's just cave spiders here, cave spiders there, cave spiders every damn where.
User joined your channel.
Oh?
Hello.
Oh, he's Hi. Back! He's I'm back! Sh- Time for a party!
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry about that, my internet went down.
Yeah, I assumed as much. I had a few very scary encounters with cave spiders. This is probably the mineshaft of the most cave spider spawners ever. I wish I had found this thing on Shatterheart, because they're pretty much fucking everywhere.
Oh my.
I also found a saddle. I don't know if it's useful, but I took it out of the chest just in case.
Oh, okay, yeah, just in case. I don't know if horses are on or off.
Yeah. And yeah, I'll go back to getting the coal, please. I also started collecting coal because I figured your internet might be down for the entire time after you didn't come back.
Yeah, just it's always nice to be safe. You never know with my internet. My internet isn't exactly the most stable, sadly.
Yeah. This is a very interesting day. Let's get the string because I still have that broken damaged bow.
Yeah.
At least I found some more iron in this chest. Saves me some cooking. I'm not even collecting the iron anymore. I should, but I am not. Okay. Why do all the caves I find end like 50, 100 blocks? They don't have branches or they look back on themselves. It is so damn annoying.
Caves, man, I tell you. They're there to screw with you.
Yep. I guess I'll go up here next. Wait, do I have...
Did episode 3 end?
Yes.
Okay. Good to know.
I announced a little party at the end of episode 3. what the hell am I doing? I have no clue what I'm doing. I can't bear to part with my coal, so now I'm making coal blocks. That's how far I've sunk.
Gotta hang on to the little things.
Oh, welcome back. You're finally in the game.
Much better now. did anyone die? Any PvP?
Not that I noticed. Nope.
Alright. Okay, good to be back. Good to be back.
Yes.
Alright, back to...
It's time for a party now.
Yeah.
I don't care what we need to make. We need to make some fireworks. I'm currently swimming up to level I don't know what, but you know, at least it's a cave. It's the only thing I can say.
At least there's a cave. So I went back to your ravine to get some levels from the coal.
Yeah, there's plenty of stuff over here where I'm digging about as well. Seriously, is this another end or is that? It's hard to say. I think I may see more mineshaft.
Ooh.
Or is it just lightning glitches? It is hard to see without optifine. Nope. It's just ordinary fucking cave. But at least I'm still finding cave, even if it is at level, if it is at Y81.
Oh my goodness. Hey, you know what?
Yeah, cave I'm just running through it in the hope that it will go down somewhere else. Because I tried my luck with those cave spider spawns. I swear, but I think there was 3 or 4. They all came back. My. Oh, crap. I also took my first damage, sadly. It was due to gravel, of all things.
Oh, darn.
Yeah, I was shifting on the edge of a block. And I was keeping shift as the gravel was falling on me, so I didn't walk off the block and then it hit me, even though my face wasn't actually in the gravel, you know what I mean?
Ah, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
It makes no sense that it happens, but
damn.
It does.
Classic Minecraft.
Tell me about it.
So I have 3 extra diamonds, so we can make a sword.
Oh my god, I walked away with a lot of... That creeper exploded. There was a creeper right next to the place where I pillared up in this ravine, or not ravine, into this cave.
Yeah.
And I came back wanting to go down, and I saw the creeper looking at me, and I was like, oh shit, I looked out earlier. Because I had totally not seen that hole earlier. Of course, this place is also a dead end.
Crap, I took some damage.
Okay, my pick broke. What else is new?
Yeah, there's plenty of coal here. This is very nice.
Oh yes, pick. That was my purpose. I wanna be the very best. Content ID match.
Alright, I am level 16.
I'm level 15 and I'm also getting all the coal. I need to stop getting coal. I'm sorry. I'm still in coal mode from...
All good. It's gonna take a while to hit level 30 if we even do.
I'm currently at level 73. And another dead end. Are you fucking shitting me, Kowalski? I blame Kowalski.
It's always Kowalski. Damn it, Kowalski.
It's always Kowalski. No, I'm of half a mind of just ramboing into those cave spider spotters. I just know it isn't a good plan, but I just want to. Because that's the way this season has been going. I would just want to rambo in cave spider spawners. What is it with this fucking cave? Back to Y81. Catch them is my cause.
I'm level 17 now. Woo! Only 13 more levels.
I'll leave all those other people to decide whether I'm talking about player versus gravel or player versus ground.
Getting the rest of this coal.
How much did you get so far?
Well, I have 17 levels.
Okay, I've got 16.
If only we could put our levels together.
Well, that was the purpose of you collecting everything before I also started collecting it because you disappeared.
Yeah.
I need to stop collecting it, I'm sorry, but I just have the feeling that you won't be coming over all the place I'm at currently. Because that's how shitty my cave is. I've been down there, I've been over here. I'm out of fucking cave again.
I mean, even if we can't make level 30 enchants, we can grab a bunch of string from the mineshaft and make like power 3 bows. Which is pretty nice.
Yeah, but you're forgetting anviling also costs levels.
Yeah, anviling does cost levels as well. Well, I guess we'll find out what to do once that time comes.
There is more fucking coal.
I have a feeling this is going to be a very big meetup.
I think I need to BTC this like a boss. Certainly, I have. Unlike burning, I have no talent at BTCing. My talent lies at going down to half a heart at most unfortunate moment of all time.
Half a heart. Damn. Ha, cool.
I don't know if you remember Risk and Reward Season 1.
I do not, actually.
I'm not surprised, it was ages ago.
Very long time
I'm hearing
ago.
Someone dig, is that you?
Yep, that's me.
Okay.
It's all good.
Oh yeah, I see a name tag. Can you blink for a moment? Yes, it's you, okay. Yeah. Out of the fine, I can't zoom in on the name tags, so...
yeah. That could be an issue.
I'll dig towards you, I guess.
Oh, cool.
Nice. Oh, cool. Hi.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
You've turned me into a coal mining machine.
Great. If you want to free up inventory, toss me all your coal. I'll make it into blocks because I'm a coal aficionado. Be careful, this place. Yes, you can see what happened here. You can see what happened here.
I can almost see the panic.
The stupid blocks were the place. I placed one and he'd go through the other hole.
Oh my goodness, here's a stack. You wanna hang on to that?
Okay. I'll keep collecting iron, maybe we can cook it.
Alright. That way. Yeah, that's a good idea. Looking around, seeing if you left any coal.
I think I took some of it. I don't remember, honestly. In this area, I took it all. I think. Well, maybe over here, in the direction of the minecart, I think there is some.
Oh, okay.
Oh no, this is iron. This is not coal. This is iron. It's the wrong fucking ore. Can you even call coal an ore? It isn't a metal or anything. It's not precious.
No, it is not.
Nothing behind here either.
Okay, I am officially level 19.
Ah, shit.
Only 10 more levels.
There is some up here. Coal, I don't know. It's just one block, though.
Team coal miners.
It was just one block, I took it. You. I went into a place that I blocked off because I thought there were cave spiders behind it, but there were not. But it is also a dead end.
Oh, damn. No fun.
Yeah, I closed it off before out of prudence. But I'm feeling sufficiently panicked right now that we need to get coal, we need to get levels, we need to get everything.
More coal would be awesome.
I'm just getting all the iron. But yeah, make sure you get all the iron as well, because if you cook all of it... Let me just say, on Shatterheart, I've made level 30 a couple of times simply based off cooking stuff. Oh, okay. You guys are scary as fuck.
Yeah, if it ever comes to it, we can just start making it. Oh, yeah, could be careful over there.
Yeah, I'm
scary
just looking
places.
At it.
But yeah, worst comes to worst, we can always just find a bunch of stuff to cook and make a giant smelting factory.
Smelting factory is one way to put it, yes. Oh, there is cave over here, yes. Okay, there's coal up here, by the way, come over here.
Oh, excellent.
Where's my torch?
Aha, awesome.
I'll go explore the rest of the cave in a moment, need to empty my inventory. By doing the ultimate goal thing. There we go again.
I'm not gaining levels very fast at all.
Yeah, it is a quantity thing. But the beautiful thing is the moment you are actually level 30, you only need to go for the last 3 levels time and time again.
Yeah, that is true.
Wait, this is episode 4. Was it episode 5 meetup or episode 6?
End of episode 5, I believe.
If it's end of episode 5, we need to start cooking, friend.
Yes, we do, actually. Okay.
I'll put down the furnaces. I've got a shitload of them.
Yeah, okay. Here, I got some as well.
Well, I've got some here.
Okay, I will be cooking everything that can be cooked in my inventory. If it can be smelted, it will be smelted.
Do it in groups of 16. We have enough furnaces.
Alright, yes. Sounds good. Just getting some cobblestone to cook.
Cobblestone doesn't really help much.
Oh, does it not?
No, it has really little. It's like even on level 1, it is barely enough to move the bar. It's not worth the time.
Damn. Alright, well, here, I got some gold here. I'll cook all that up. Yeah.
How much gold do you have and how many apples?
I have 30 gold and 2 apples.
Nice, I have 24 and 4 apples.
Okay, good. Very good.
I'll go make all my apples into golden apples. Well, all save for one, I guess, because I only have enough for 3 golden apples. Here, you take this, and can you throw me 1 golden bar if you have 1 gold if you have left over, so I can pick up in a future case?
Yeah, here you go.
Thanks.
No problem.
Okay, what else can I do? Is there anything else I can cook? I already did all the cookies. I need to make a bow. I need to enchant it. I mean, I have 17 levels. This is the best. Alright, and you need to just wait for all of them to finish cooking and then empty all of our furnaces combined.
Alright.
That's your task.
Sounds good. We're gonna have to get a level 30 enchant table.
I totally forgot about that. Never mind! Let's go! I'm so used to having level 30 enchant tables, I didn't even think about it.
Like, I was just thinking to myself, I was like, wait a second, we're gonna need to go find books or something. I was like, oh, wait a second.
Oh my god, we're idiots. Me more so than you, man. Holy crap.
Well, the end of episode 4.
So it's time for meetup?
No, I think it's actually end of this episode. End of episode 5.
Oh, okay. Welcome back.
Oh, no, yes, welcome back. Indeed.
Oh my god. We are going to raid so hard. Okay. I can't believe I made such a stupid. I can't believe it. Typical Long, I didn't know 1.8 despite the fact that he plays in it almost, well, not every day, but I did for quite a while.
Goodness gracious.
I'll see if I can make an anvil for us.
Alright. Yeah, that'd be great. I'm gonna eat this golden apple just to heal myself back up.
Holy fuck, we're a bunch of idiots, aren't we?
Oh my goodness. It's alright, we can still pull off a victory. I can smell it.
You can smell a lot more than I can.
I do a lot of smelling. Well, I guess we can anvil a bunch of stuff on the bright side.
I just named my bow slightly damaged anvil, and hope that people will think that I got an anvil kill if I get any kills with it.
Oh, genius.
I can empty them myself. We're not doing the thing anymore.
Yeah. Alright, there we go. Get the bows going. Power one.
Oh, I can't believe we're such idiots.
I know, man. Ah. Jesus.
Weren't you all about pro gaming and shit?
Strategy. Oh my goodness.
What is the name for a very damaged anvil?
What is the name for it?
Yeah, what is the descriptive name? I don't know. I'll call my sword the same thing. I'm just going all in with my with my grand design.
Yep, go for it, dude.
I don't have a clue what the fuck I'm doing, but I'm loving it.
Okay, kidding. Can I get my...
Should I go for sharpness tree or power tree? How are we with arrows?
Right now, do you have any feathers on you?
Nope, I didn't find any chickens.
Okay,
alright, pros, season 9 pros.
Yep. Alright, so I split the arrows. 38 each. That's how much we got so far. Hopefully we'll find some, So we'll find some more. All right. Let's see here. Our heads on. Heads heal 3 hearts, so they are on. That's very good.
Okay. I need to make armor.
Alright, I have some extra healing on me. Oh man, Timon is at 3 hearts. Do you have any extra gold or apples?
Why would I have extra gold or apples? No. I made 3 apples, and you have 3 apples, right?
I have 2 apples.
Well, I trust you one of my apples.
I
had 4 apples, trust you one.
Did you make all those...
I made all of them in golden apples. I have 3 golden apples.
Do you have any extra gold left over?
I only have one gold, the one you gave me, so I can pick stuff up.
Right.
That's
okay,
why I asked
it. We have 6 extra, so... Alright, yeah, that's okay, because if we kill anyone, they're probably going to have 1 or 2 gold on them extra.
Okay, projectile protection, 2 chest plate. Do you want to combine... I have a protection, 1 chest plate, do you want it?
Yeah, projectile is my only piece of armor, and that's on my chest plate, so...
Oh, if I had known that, I would have traded. Damn it.
It's alright, though. We're looking pretty good, I mean. Power 3, got some arrows, nice armor, some extra healing. I think we're in a good position right now.
I don't think so. I think certain people, such as, let's see. I think Tommy got full diamond in the first episode.
Tommy, classic.
You know I'm right.
You know, you're probably correct. Oh, Tommy. How will you surprise
can you
us
enchant,
this time?
Can you enchant these boots, but only if they're protection 1?
Yeah. Here, let me see. Oh, no. All 3 options are feather falling and breaking and breaking.
Okay, no problem. I don't have any levels anyway, so I'll see I can get some coal or whatever.
Alright.
Why would I find any coal? We already exhausted this fucking place out of coal.
We mined it. Just for it to be.
You know what? Let's just leave here. Let's go hunting and see what we get.
Alright, I think that's a good idea.
I'm tired of sitting in this stupid cave. It's just not the right season for me. Oh, I need to get a lava bucket.
Yeah, those are very nice to have, very handy.
I'll make 2 buckets. I think I poked into a few lava holes earlier, so I should be able to find some lava. And you know what I'm going to do with the rest of my iron?
What?
Make another anvil.
Oh, fair enough.
Do you have any iron left?
Yes, I do actually.
Sweet, toss me it. I'm just going to make shitloads of anvils. Screw the world. We're going to be Team Anvil.
Team Anvil, let's go. There you go, that's most of my extra.
Alright. That's enough, I hope. Yes, it will be enough.
Perfect.
2 more anvils for us. Okay, we going up?
Yep, I'm making a little staircase here.
Where?
Oh!
Oh my god! First step! Oh yes, I was so afraid I'd get jumped any second now.
Oh, Frost is...
Don't look,
yes. Oh, conflict! Oh my goodness! It's a bloodbath, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, it's the same way! Oh my!
Where are you making the staircase?
Here, I'll come back down it.
Just describe where it is, I'll be able to find it, I hope.
Here you go, right over here.
Where is here? I don't see if you see. Oh, there. Yes. Just lead the way.
Right up here.
Okay. You do your digging thing. I'm going to go AFK for a moment so I can cook or pee. You know what I mean, toilet. That thing. That thing!
You know that thing, yeah.
That thing.
Digging staircase, digging a staircase, digging a staircase, staircase digging. Y83. Hopefully I'll hit the surface very shortly. That'd be really great. Any second now would be really pleasant. There we go. Surface. Whoa! Oh my goodness. Wow. Terrain is certainly amplified. No.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back. Alright. I hit service.
You here?
I'm here.
Okay, yeah, my headset is a little bit shitty. I can't hear shit. It's got a wire breach. I actually got a new one, but you know how it goes.
Yeah.
Too lazy to start using it. I'm like, well, until it totally breaks, I'm not using it anymore. Ooh, coal here. I'll get this coal.
So that was a lot of blood spilled. So let's see who. Let's see what happened here.
I think three teams met up.
Yeah, it seems like it. So all of blue team's dead, and all of purple team's dead. So out of that entire skirmish, it looks like orange team is the only team to make it out alive.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, and it's just turning nighttime, of course, right when we were gonna go hunting. Hello.
Hello.
Alright, let's see. This way to Zero Zero? No, this way to Zero Zero.
I forgot to fill my lava buckets up.
There you go. Easy maneuvering. Oh wow, this is quite the obstacle.
I think this is part of the reason people were having trouble fighting. It took too long for them to meet up.
Yeah, I mean, what was it? Frost Breath and his teammate both hit the ground too hard, so they probably got knocked off.
Yeah. Were the weapons named? Do we both have 44 arrows?
Right now I have 38.
Okay, I have 44. How powerful is your bow?
My bow is power 3.
Okay, mine is only power 2, so you should have more arrows.
Yeah, if you want to pass me like 2 or 3 extra, that'd
be
cool.
I'm trying to go down carefully. Here you go.
Yeah, that's all good. Take your time.
I kept 30. Rest is for you.
Thank you.
This one needs to go here. Where the fuck did you go? Sorry, I was inventory tetrising.
It's all good. I'm right here.
Oh, there. Okay. I have crap. Crap awareness is where people go the moment I go into my inventory.
Yeah, no worries, no worries.
I should have picked up that lava. Oh, well. Probably not going to do me any good anyway.
Oh, my goodness.
There is plenty of lava everywhere, but it's up those hills. Don't want to be on those
hills. Yeah.
The terrain is gorgeous, though.
It is. It's very, very nice.
By the way, do you want an anvil?
Sure. I'll have one extra.
Here we go.
Thanks, man.
I have 2 slightly damaged anvils and I have an actual anvil, so...
Perfect. We'll never run out of anvils.
Exactly.
Anvil things for years.
I really hope I get a kill with this bow. That would just be glorious.
It would indeed.
What better way to start my R&R career? Killing career, I mean.
A slightly damaged anvil. Uh-oh, those are spiders. Get away. I don't like you, spider. Aha.
Where are all the people? Careful, I see a creeper up ahead.
Oh, that's a spider, I can hear it.
Oh yes, he's coming for me!
Woo! Oh, somebody's been here. Oh my goodness.
Okay. This is scary, the spider was after me.
Oh my gosh, this is nerve-wracking.
I need to.
You got plenty of blocks to pillar out.
I actually turned most of my blocks into a certain thing. Where'd you go? I was too busy.
Right up.
All the way straight up? Oh, there you are.
Oh, no. Over here. See, does it get any easier from here? Nope. Doesn't look like it.
Only fortunate thing about traveling at nighttime is that these overhangs are not as mob infested.
Yeah. That's always good. Very good.
I need to put food on my bar. Give me a sec.
Oh yeah, no worries.
This one I'll put here. What the hell am I doing? Okay. Do you have a pick?
Spare? I do have a pick. I mean, I don't have an extra iron one, but.
Okay. Well, yeah. No.
Oh, I could make one. Do you need an extra iron one?
Yes, please. I mean, I have the iron for it. It's just I didn't want to make the crafting table. I was like, if you have an inventory for whatever chance.
Yeah. No worries. There you go, man.
Thank you.
That is a zombie. Uh oh.
Yes. It's fine. I heard him coming.
Easily. Alright. Oh my goodness, this is. Make a little staircase here.
You know, we should just hole up inside these fucking mountains and just anvil the crap out of people.
Oh man.
I don't care if we die, we're going to anvil the crap out of people.
Oh, there's I see a lava pool down there.
Oh
so
yes.
So we can just Geronimo. Oh my gosh, these bunnies, they make. It almost sounds like people are walking. Oh my goodness.
I actually hugged that spider and he wasn't aggroing on me.
Okay, here's the lava pool if you want to use it. Grab what you need.
Okay, I've got 2 lava buckets.
Alright.
Let me put them both on my bar because that anvil is not going to be useful right now. Okay, yeah, I'm coming. I'm sorry.
Nah, no worries.
Inventory Tetris. You know the deal.
It happens. Alright, we are nearing coordinates of meetup. Well, it seems like things have flattened out a bit.
I think the seat was chosen for this. It is a little bit too convenient. Otherwise, know what I mean?
Yeah. Well, it looks like it might get a little more difficult, actually. Oh my goodness, yeah. How many more blocks? Yeah, we still got around 250 blocks.
I'll make a bunch of boats.
Alright.
Here, take this boat.
Sounds good. Thank you.
Let's put my food back on my bar.
Alright, let's boat to the other side. Do 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 do.
Be careful for the lily pads.
Yep. I'm watching myself. Uh oh.
Oh.
Aha, there we go, perfect. Ooh.
Okay, my boat broke. Let me throw out all the pointless junk. Don't need redstone, don't need this gold, don't need this gold, don't need this. Don't need the string, don't need the bone. Don't need the gunpowder.
Alright,
don't
we
need
are
the leather.
100 blocks away from 00.
Okay, where are you?
I am heading up the mountain.
Okay, I don't know where you're heading up. These things are a bit too fast, you know?
Yeah, there you go. Just keep going up that way. I'll meet you. Oh, I see people. They're right up there. Shift.
Yeah. Are you on the cobblestone over there?
I'm
no,
like, I'm
that's
right
not that's not you. I thought that was you. Crap. I thought that was you.
Careful, Lunga. Yeah. I'm on the other side of him. I hit dance. Hit dance.
Okay, nice.
Oh, get behind him. Good job, Lunga.
Oh. Dang it. Couldn't get to my water bucket in time. Ah, damn it. I thought I was looking at you. I couldn't recognize them. Fucking hell. Oh, well done.
Got him, Fulf. Oh, Longa, I'm sorry, dude.
No. I didn't know where you were. That was my problem. I kept thinking that the people I was seeing were you, so I was having to jump. I didn't want to attack them blindly and end up right, killing my own teammates, you know? I didn't want to pull a dance. Damn it.
Well, shucks.
And they were both on top of me, too.
Yeah, I was like, I saw you getting attacked, and I was like, man, oh man, that's not good.
Yeah, well, shit is the way shit is.
It's just how it is, man.
Hopefully you can pull off my tools, get an anvil kill.
Maybe, man. Fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed, indeed. Yeah. Next season, I'm definitely going to make sure I have Optifine again. Just so I can recognize people. I mean, they were like 20 blocks away, but I couldn't recognize who it was. That was my problem. I couldn't see the name tag shit.
Yeah, that would be kind of an issue.
I have too much trouble with that, sadly. Oh, well. Thank you for teaming with me. I wish you a lot of good luck. I can stay in the channel if you want.
Whatever you feel, man. Anything.
Oh, okay. But yeah, thanks everyone for watching.